At this time, if you will, please put your hands together and welcome, with a thunderous round of applause, this is Miss Heaven International Plus from Mobile, Alabama, Roslyn Heights. A round of applause, if you will, please put your hands together for Miss Roslyn Heights.
Okay.
put your hands together for Mr. Al Bizon, Big Green, Mr. Ebony International, 2004-05. And now, if you will, please make welcome Miss Ebony International, 2004-05, Miss Jasmine Campbell Star from Birmingham.
Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, I am your contestant number one, Ms. Tierra Dominique. I'm proud to be sponsored by friends, friends, and more friends of New Orleans, Louisiana.
Bye.
What's up, man?
Judges, I come to let you know that everything you may hear may not be true. For instance, there's a song called Big Girls Don't Cry. Watch my competition. But if I should happen to cry, well, it's my party, and I'll cry only if I want to, and I thank you.
Please take a few words, and
English kind of Texas. I'm your contestant. I'm Angel. I'm proudly sponsored by the Marriott Marquis, Princess Brandy, and the lovely Black American Committee. I'd like to say for those who haven't seen me for quite a long time, I've been like an old British follower and done anything but tell them stuff and got better with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your consideration and your approval, I am Female Plus competitor number 5. My name is Derek Saunders. Tonight I come proudly sponsored in part by those that believe I have the capability and the ability to become the next Miss Ebony International Plus. Judges, it has always been said that a lady is always seen, never heard. So I'll simply say, I'll see you at the end of the evening, and I thank you.
Clear the stage. Here's my music. Yes, I'm dressed. I'm here to work. In the splash. No time. right now. Yes, I'm gonna make it hot. Take no prisoners. I'm here to work. Positions, please. Don't worry, baby. I told you, I'm here to work. M-O-R-K, I wanna see you work today. M-O-R-K, I wanna see you work today. M-O-R-K, I wanna see you work today. M-O-R-K, I wanna see you work today.
Atlanta, Georgia, good evening. I bring you greetings from sunny Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Tonight, I come to you as a server, serving poignance in presentation, fabulousness in formal wear, tantalizing talents, salaciously seductive sportswear, and at Q&A, I promise my answer will be quintessential. But more importantly, tonight, after the battle is over and the dust has settled and this distinguished panel of adjudicators has declared me your next Mr. Ebony International, I promise to you, Miss Vamping Essence Sinclair, and the entire Ebony International pageantry system, not one night, not one year, but a lifetime of committed service and excellence. With that said, for your consideration and unanimous approval, I am your male competitor number one, and I am Kwesi Dupree.
This is the story of a warrior named Belonte Babin. He will travel the lands far and wide in search for the lost city of Ebony to capture the title of Ebony International. But in his journey, he would face two of the most feared warriors of the land. One from the House of St. James, known as the Snake Man. An Arl Mila from the House of Dupree, known as the Body of Steel. The battle would be long, but the Monte Davin was no match for the two warriors alone. But on that night, he swore to his father that one day he would capture the title of Ebony International. Mr. Black, it is commentary. He told us. He asked, don't you set the back of the ranks.
Thank you. contestant number five, Mr. Darian Black. Tonight I'm proudly being sponsored by the House of Black, a host of family friends who believe in me. Judges, I ask you that you sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you.
With your approval, I'm your contestant number six, Mr. Scott St. James. Tonight, I'm most proud and most graciously being sponsored by the Dumar International Pressure System, Alphonse Dupree, and many, many friends who do believe in me. Tonight's presentation is black and white. I come to you in representation of style, class, and of course, an every man. Sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's competition. Thank you. Number seven, Mr. Zodiac Bonet. Proudly sponsored and motivated to do my absolute best on the original House of Bonet, the A Company, and many more who believe me. Judges, I come before you this day with no fancy rhymes and riddles, but with the original talents and entertainment of myself, Mr. Zodiac Bonet. And for this, I thank you.
Thank you. gentlemen. My name is Kennedy Lauren Onassis. I bring you greetings from the magical city of Birmingham, Alabama. Tonight, I am so proudly presented by a host of friends and loved ones who believe I have exactly what it takes to be your next Miss Ebony International. Once again, I am Miss Kennedy Lauren Onassis, just what the doctor ordered. Thank you.
And the city of Memphis, I'm your other band competitor, number three, the cover of El Palmas. Proud of being sponsored and mostly motivated by Pearl Buckner, Club Illusion, Tyrell Holmes, and a host of many friends and fans who believe in me. Now, Judge, I ask you to sit back and relax while I do my best to entertain each and every one of you. And I thank you.
Please give it up for your very beautiful.
Can't wait to get home. Now, girl, I got something else to do. ladies, judges, and my most distinguished panel of friends, all your patrons who come to support me from the state of Louisiana. Hi, I'm Vine from the government title of Miss Ebony International. Thank everyone who came around to me on my quest. Tonight, I'm sponsored by a host of family and friends who believe in me and laugh about me. Victoria's Secret. Hi, as you can see, it is no secret who your next Miss Ebony should be. Me, Ebony Shelby, your contestant number four, and I thank you.
Miss Ebony. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and panel of distinguished judges. For your approval, audience, for your consideration, I am none other than the one and only Miss Tamisha Iman. This evening, I have the proud distinction. Oh, yes. The proud distinction of representing the House of Iman and many, many friends of Atlanta, Georgia. As always, I ask that you sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you.
To Lovers Court, where real couples deal with real life.
All rise. Court is now in session.
Honorable Judge Joe Jackson presiding.
You may be seated. Counselor, you may call your first witness.
Yes, Your Honor. The court's called Ms. Jumbo to the stand. Will you please tell the court in your own words what went wrong with your marriage?
Thank you. is wrong. I don't want to be right. If being right means being without you, I'd rather live alone.
Give a nigga what he wants. Due to the dark contents of this next contestant's talent, viewer discretion is advised. You've seen on the Apollo, you've seen on the Parkers. Ladies and gentlemen, Monique.
We gathered here today to talk about these big women of the world. I'm here to tell you that ain't nothing wrong with a big woman. Black Day here to tell you, JB here to tell you. Go, me, go, come on.
Go, me, go, what you gonna do? Go, go, me, go, what you gonna do? Go, me, go, what you gonna do?
God damn it. This is some wonderful shit. Y'all better make some motherfucking noise.
Check this out, right? Check this out. I want you to just bend over
And you know what, sisters? I gotta share some shit with y'all. Now, ever since I came out here tonight, I have used this one word about 9,000 times. And that's bitch. From the time I came out here, I've been using that word bitch. We give that word so much motherfucking power. We are willing to leave our husbands and our boyfriends because he called you a bitch. If the word is used at the right time, at the proper time, oh, it's a wonderful word, baby. If it's used at the right moment, like when I'm with my man and we doing our shit, and y'all know I'm a nasty, freaky bitch. I like all that old nasty shit, talk that filthy, pornographic shit to me while you getting the delight that shit. And when he hit that from the back, he ain't an ass. He just hitting it from the back. It makes a difference, baby, trust me. And we doing our shit, we doing our shit. And I was like, yeah. Call me a bitch, man, call me a bitch.
All right, you a bitch.
Yeah.
Please give it up for your competitive fighters, very beautiful. To Ray, Sierra Thunder.
Each science meeting continues to change my life. Tonight's presentation is dedicated to those infected as well as those affected by this deadly disease. Especially in the memory of my mentor and longtime friend, Steve Logan Holt. This one is for you. Brother to brother, brother to brother, brother to brother, brother to brother. Black men loving black men is the revolutionary act. I heard my calling by age 6. We had a word for boys like me. Not because I sex other boys. Everybody on the block did that. But because I didn't mind giving it away. Other boys trainers.
You can have my book if you give me yours. You went first the last time. You went first. It's my turn.
But I just gave it away. Age 11, we moved to Georgia, and I graduated to new knowledge.
Homo! You don't know how to kiss!
My new best friend asked, shocked that I didn't know what to do with a girl when I lost the spirit of honor.
I show you how,
he said, his brown eyes inviting. We practiced kissing for weeks, wet, dry, French. Until one day his older brother called us a name.
Homo? What's a homo? Punk, faggot, freak.
We stopped kissing. Best friends became worst enemies. Age 12, the day bus meets the Hepzibah Junior High School on the outskirts of Augusta.
A spray painted sign on the wall greeted
Nippers. Go home. Rednecks hated me because I was one of only two blacks placed in class 8A reserved for Hepzibah's best and brightest.
Fucking cool.
Blacks hated me because they assumed my class status made me uppity. Assumed my silence as superiority.
Uncle Tom!
I was afraid.
Uncle Tom, nigga!
I was confused.
Uncle Tom, motherfucking cool, nigga, nigga, nigga!
I was afraid, confused, and alone. Cornered by identities I didn't claim, I ran fast, hard, within myself, where it was still safe, silent, deception. In California, I learned the touch and taste of snow. Cruising white boys, I played out as a dream's deferred. Patterns of black and white, black and white, black and white, mesmerized me. I concentrated hard, focused deep. Maybe from time to time a brother glanced my way. I didn't notice. I was immersed in vanilla. Savored the single flavor, wondered if were they not my own. I avoided the questions. Why? Something in Oz was amiss. But I tried not to notice. I was intent on the search for love. Affirmation, my reflection in eyes of blue, gray, green. I quit the Castro, no longer my home, my mecca, in fact, never was. And I went in search of something better. In search of self, I listened to the beat of my heart, the rhythms muscled beneath, layers of delusion, pain, alienation, silence. That beat was my salvation. And even still, I moved to the primal pulse, though lately, I have lived with another rhythm within me. just time passing. But soon, I discovered a time bomb ticking, ticking, ticking in my blood. Friends, faces disappear. I watch, I wait, I listen for my own quiet implosion. But while I wait, older, stronger rhythms resonate within me, sustain my spirit, silence the clock. Rhythms of blood, culture, history, and race. Whatever awaits me, this much I know. I was blind to my brother's pity, my own, but now I see. I was deaf to the voice that believed we were worth loving, wanting each other, but now I'm here. I was mute, tongue-tied, burdened by shadows and silence, but now I speak. And my burdens are lightened, lifted, and free.
Seems like it's never enough. Let's go. I've forgotten before you wanna be staying after you. I ain't gon' chase you, I'd rather replace you. In case you want it, I'ma stun you when you pay. If the ice don't matter and the money don't phase you, cars don't crash, I bet the sex is amazing. If you don't wanna pass the chance, I ain't spend the summer in the bottom half of France. Gonna be alone, that don't mean no harm. I help you before I hurt you, I'm trying to revert you. I wanna love you, I ain't just at the near of you. I know I'm sure you bitch.
is black. Hands together.
So
superstition. We